was the mood like when you were getting this song together?
I was absolutely wasted.
Get out of here.
Wasted. Oh, I'm not joking. I'm not being facetious. I was in a hotel room in Melbourne, Australia, a hotel called the Como, and I arrived and I was jet lagged and I was drinking and doing anything or whatever. I had broken up with a girl I was with for a long time, and I was crushed about it. Not because I was crushed because I loved her so much and I felt like I had let her down, and I started writing it. And I'm a horrible piano player. I mean, a terrible, useless piano player. Yet I've written so many of my songs with the few chords I can play, and that's the truth. I'm not proud of that, but for me, sobriety was like the enemy while writing. I think maybe it was an excuse or a shortcut or something. Now it's, you know, I write all in completely sober, but I used to enjoy having, you know, things to help me to get to where I needed to get emotionally. And that day at the Como Hotel on Chapel Street in Melbourne, I wrote the song.